My thoughts about peace. Peace is a fundamental of the universe. Peace is the climate of freedom. Without peace, we can't get anything. Even agriculture and industries can't carry out without peace. Music is also enjoyed when there is peace. The greatest blessing in this world is birth. Even it happens when there is peace. All living things need peace to produce the generations. Wars are not created by God. It is created by the enemies of happiness. Wars destroys everything. It converts women into widows, children into orphans, and humans into handicapped. Atomic bomb inventor, scientist Einstein said, peace cannot be kept by force. It can be achieved by understanding. Father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, used peace as a weapon against the British, strong British. The United Nations is working for peace all over the world. This year, the Nobel Prize for Peace is awarded to Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed. United Arab Emirates has declared this year as the year of tolerance. It takes all the steps towards the world of peace. Religions are insisting peace. Islam teaches tolerance, not hatred. It teaches universal brotherhood. The word Islam is derived from the word Salam, meaning peace in Arabic. The seal of peace is smile, apologies, sharing, unity, patience are the fertilizers. Terrorism, unemployment, political and communal conflict are the poisons to the root of peace. Our love, joy and gratitude increases the peace. No fear and no tear from today. Thank you.